The Rock and Roll Hall of Fame has always had a fantastic Beatles collection that really has documented the entire breadth of their career, including material related to the individual band members' childhoods. Here we have John Lennon's 1964 Rickenbacker electric guitar. You could see it's sort of small, it's a 3/4 scale guitar. This one John Lennon used as his primary instrument in 1965, including at Shea Stadium in New York. And the set list is still there at the top, glued down.